Climate change is threatening your morning coffee, but this rediscovered bean could be the answer.
We think we have a really important discovery because we've found a coffee that grows at higher temperatures, but also has those qualities that the consumer requires from coffee, i.e. a fantastic taste.
The species stenophylla hasn't been seen in the wild in decades, but researchers recently discovered it growing in Sierra Leone. Currently, the world's two main coffee species are arabica and robusta. Arabica is considered the best tasting but sensitive to temperature, while robusta is resilient but mainly used in instant coffees and blends. Climate change has already affected these coffees' productions. As temperatures rise, drought indices increase, and climate instability makes predicting harvests hard for farmers. As of 2018, coffee production in Costa Rica was down by approximately 4.5 bags per acre compared to 2003. Studies report that globally, half of the land used to produce high-quality coffee could be unproductive by 2050. Stenophylla beans grow in temperatures 12 degrees Fahrenheit higher than Arabica, and were found to have a similar flavor profile. Natural sweetness, medium-high acidity, fruitiness, and good body.
We thought, if this coffee tastes okay, then that's great. What we didn't expect, and what we found, that it tasted fantastic.
Scientists say Stenophylla is also important as a breeding species, so that scientists can create entirely new varieties of coffee.
It's a really key plant for plant breeding. So if we're interested in generating the coffees of the future, this is a really important little plant.
Despite the hope that Stenophylla brings, the researchers say that the species is still threatened with extinction due to a large-scale deforestation in the areas it is thought to grow. So the best way to save your morning brew is to stop climate change.